Welcome back, folks, to another Let's Play Mountain Blade, where hopefully we won't fail. We've got plenty of stuff to sell, and Deshavi still doesn't know how to ride a horse. But you should be able to see my mouse cursor now, which is pretty much awesome. And I've cranked up the brightness as high as it will go. So, that's good. Ooh, I probably shouldn't have sold that mace. I need to get Deshavi a weapon that's not... that she can use with a shield. She'll get this chipmunk sword. Ta-da! Alrighty. We got plenty of money now, that's good. We're doing pretty good money-wise. We just need to get her trained up with horse riding. So we'll go to the taverno. Watchmen, there we go, I can hire them. You folks. I can hire 6 watchmen. Done and done. Alrighty, now we're gonna leave. Now let's head over to Sumbudra. Oh, it's been recently looted. They probably won't have anybody to join me, but maybe we can get some more guys here. Nope. Rebatch. Alright, so we have 9 men now. That's what is... Whoa. Okay, no. 6 of them fucking decimated me last time. Get away. Oh no, they've made peace. The lion people and the cat people have made peace. Ruvar's been looted. Wait. 7 sea raiders versus 9 of me. I'm probably gonna regret this, but let's do it.
That's a nice head you have on your shoulders.
Okay. I'm not afraid of you. I will fight. Hear me, standing on nobly. I will charge the enemy. Yeah. Archers, follow me. Pretty sure that's just Deshavi. Oh no, that one's an archer too. Where the hell's Deshavi? What is she doing? Oh, I gave her a falchion. Okay, good. You know what? Everybody just charge. I'm not getting off my horse this time. Okay, so the map was this. Alright, cool. Coolsville, thanks guys. I forgot what the hotkey was, and it didn't say anywhere in the control setup. Whoa! Hey! Hey there. Suck axe. Oh, I hit him! That's pretty miraculous. Oh god! So hopefully the frame rate issue will be a little bit lessened. But you'll have to let me know. Yeah, we're winning. Go Watchmans. Whoops. Yeah, we did it. And, of course, Deshavi died again. Where is she? She's somewhere in this pile. Oh, nobody died. Everybody was just wounded. They died. See, we're coming up, guys. We're making it. We're on our way. Coolness. Some party members are ready to upgrade. Not Deshavi. Caravan guard. Good. Now, they're going to be on horseback, which is huge for us, because we need mounted companions. Yeah, no. Wait, 5 sea raiders? Double yes. No, I'm going to charge them, even though I'm probably wounded. Okay, wait. It's important that you have... Crap, cavalry, follow me. Where's everybody else? Okay, so it's only these guys. Sweet. I'm gonna get my lance ready. Yeah, here we go. Now this is Mountain Blade. Just, you know, imagine 4 times as many people. Charge them! Oh, you've gotta be kidding me. I was kidding. Oh, ow. I don't want to hit that guy's horse. Damn, I lost one already. You weren't expecting that, were you? Haha! Fall back, guys! Come on! Yeah! Ooh. Don't let him kill my caravan guard. Yeah. Alright, we lost a caravan guard, but we won the battle. We won the war. He was killed, sadly. Goodness gracious. Yeah, that's going to Deshavi, probably. Hopefully this bow is better than the one that she's got. A bent longbow? Probably not. Cracked long... No. Alright, we need to get some rest, but first we're going to finish our journey to Urinad. Is that what this is? Udinade. Give me your recruits. Alright, and then we head over to Warcheg to take a rest and to train. Get away from me, you freaking sea raiders. Those guys are tough. We haven't died yet. We're not dead. We're going to wait here for some time. Good, good, good. Oh, a little battle. We'll trade with the merchant face. I'm going to pick up some food here because now we've got some people to feed. And food increases their morale. We can get some cheap food like cabbage or something. No, bread. There we go. Fooded. Check out the tavern, see if anybody wants to join me. Ruffle! I remember you. You cost a lot. Katrin, Matheld, no, we're good. I wanted to check this out. It's one looter versus 25 caravan guards. Alright, okay, it's three looters. You guys are so dead. You're double dead. You don't even know it yet. That's too many sea raiders. I'm good. We need to pick a kingdom, and I'm completely impartial. I do not care which kingdom we pick. So after I put this video up, I'm going to ask you guys to pick. I'll take a look at the kingdoms. Whoa. The Kingdom of Swadia, Vagars, Kerdrick Khanate, Kingdom of Nords, and Kingdom of Rodox. So, these guys are the Kingdom of Vagars, the green guys. The yellow guys are Kingdom of Nords, the Nordic Fools. The orange guys are the Kingdom of Swadia. The blue guys are the Kingdom of Rodox. And the purple guys are the Kerdrick Khanate. And I think that's it. Unless there's some neon pink guys or something. Whoa, we went through a mountain. Yeah, these are Vagars. Okay, so there's Vagars and Nords, Rodox, Swadians, and I don't know. There's tons of them. Just pick one. If you guys don't, I will. Speaking of me, where the hell am I? I thought I was over here somewhere. Oh, I'm way over here. Alright, we got 12 dudes. How many was that? 16? No. No, I choose not to fight you. We're gonna head over here and move along the trail. Move towards more of a central position in Sargoth, because that'll give us a nice launching point, depending on where I am to go. We'll have a camp. Wait here. Our guys will get some training, which is cool. Only 10, though. I need to raise that. Oh, I've got a level. I'm stupid. Okay. I have really, really low strength. I'm going to raise my strength. I want to put another point into training, but I can't. I've already got 2 points, and they're not getting hardly any training skill at all. Jeez. We're going to put it into Iron Flesh, because I need more hit points, obviously. And throwing an archery, and naturally, because those ones are hard to train. Lord Fancy Pantaloons is well on his way. How's Shavi? She's almost at full again. We want to have our caravan guards up at the top because they're mounted. You guys at the very bottom, you guys there, and Deshavi being stupid. Alright, so hopefully the brightness will be fixed, the mouse cursor will be fixed, and the frame rate will be better. So, you know, we'll just go from there, and I'm going to upload this one without recording any other ones in between, like an idiot, and hopefully we will have seen some improvement. In the meantime, thanks for watching. This has been another Let's Play of Mountain Blade. Not like a mountain with a sword, not like Kilimanjaro with a sword, but, you know, a mount and a blade. Like this. Horse sword. Roar! Alright, see you next time.